New sonar images show the wreckage underneath the water after Baltimore's Francis Scott Key Bridge collapsed 1 week ago. The 3D imagery from the Navy shows the virtual darkness that divers have been facing since this collision and collapse. Yesterday, officials opened a temporary channel. This will allow some essential ships to bypass the wreckage en route to the port of Baltimore. The harbor's main channel does remain blocked.